Hello, viewers. As you might not know, but I'm going to inform you right now, tonight is the 4th of July, and I just want you to take a minute and think about how God has blessed you in this life. And just take a minute to say thank you, because if there were a million words, a million ways to say thank you to God, there wouldn't be enough words. There's no not enough words to express how grateful we are for what we have, our families, our homes, our lives. So just take a minute to say thank you.